and welcome to part 4 of this 4-part episode 2 of the Driver's Exchange. It is Saturday the 27th of May. This journey we are going to the Fairbourne Steam Garden 2017. Now, regular views of Driver's Exchange, we went there in the last series back in episode 10, and where we didn't get further than Shrewsbury because the train was running 40 minutes late and got terminated at Shrewsbury due to disruptive passengers, and then the ARRIVA Trains Wales Service replacement taxi service on. But hopefully that don't happen today. Today's train plan, if it goes according to plan, 6:59 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Aberystwyth, take that service by Machynlleth. We'll be calling at Wellington, Welshpool, Newtown, Carsouse and Machynlleth, due there for 8:43, and we're due out on the 8:52. We have a train to our service to Pwllheli, taking that as far as Fairbourne. We'll be calling at Dovey Junction, Aberdovey, Tywyn and Fairbourne. Note that the train will also call at Pwllheli, and Llanwrwyd by request. I've already filmed that line, so what I'll do, I'll film it when we arrive into Fairbourne. Of course, the train's coming in. I'm not sure. Train we're catching back, we're either going to stay till about 3 o'clock or stay till about 5, depends on the weather. It is raining at the moment. Sit back and enjoy this journey. Here comes my train. This is the 6:59 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Aberystwyth. It's ain't no size, but Machynlleth. It is 158837, looks. Yeah, 158837. This is 158837, we're waiting for 6:59 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Aberystwyth, retaining the service of Machynlleth, calling out Wellington, Shrewsbury, Welshpool, Newtown, Carsouse and Machynlleth. Change to Machynlleth for 8:42. I'm not going to film it because we've already filmed this bit. This is 158837. Right everyone, we are just running between Welshpool and Newtown. As you can see, we've made it further than last time. Last time round, it got as far as Shrewsbury. On today's Fairbourne Steam Railway Gala, we've got two visiting locomotives. We are hunting today for Yoho and Russell, since we didn't have a ride on that last year. Around Reading, I know what time's now because I've got the timetable on me. So I'll do a film when we leave. I can't film the other train from here. What if 8:41's going to turn up today? Don't know, or maybe on 8:43's. It should be a good day today. It might rain a little bit, but it shouldn't be too bad. And we're not sure what train we're catching back in.
Aberystwyth. The next stop is Machynlleth. Thank you. Please be aware that there is a large step down from the train. Please take extra care if you are leaving us here.
This is 158840 for the 853 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Pwllheli. Thanks for asking my company, calling out Aberdovey, Dovey Junction, Aberdovey, Tower and Fairbourne. This train also calls at Pwllheli, Llanfairpwll and Llanwrwyd by request. This train is running approximately 15 minutes late due to signalling problems. Great. 158820 has been seen. There he is. We're now leaving Tywyn. Mm-hmm. Tammy's girlfriend. It's got 821. Because this train came from Aberystwyth, so that should have been our train up to Pwllheli. Never mind. We're running a little bit late. Get to Fairbourne tonight. Just running between Slingborough and Fairbourne. Right everyone, we are now at Fairbourne. We're just running 15 minutes late due to the signalling problem. If there hadn't been a problem this morning, we would have had an 8:20. Damn it! Oh, never mind. We're now at least we're doing a taxi like last year. Right, now at the Fairbourne Railway. I'll take you over there. Over there, babe. I'll take you over in a second. Bear with me. That's Tony you can hear. Here's the visitor. There's it for the Here's Sean, she hasn't run here for about 30 years. Here we are for the Gala weekend, we're here to about 5 o'clock or 3 o'clock depending on what trains are running. Hopefully that signal failure will clear off now. Yeah, we should have had 8:20. Damn it. Never mind, so this is the visiting engine. Sean hasn't ran here for about 30 years, so I'm going to buy our ticket. We're going to be jumping on the 11 o'clock train, because it should be Russ Yoho, I think. Yeah, then we join Russ at Barmouth Ferry Station. So film sections. We are now going to have a ride on Russell. Hopefully we can get up to the top. We'll do that at 11:20. I'm hoping I'll have to check the Fairbourne timetable. I'm hoping when we get up there we can see a train go over Barmouth Bridge. Let's just have a look. Will we see one? Because we're going to wait for Yoho to come back. No. We've got Russell. Hang on. We're on Russell at the moment. They've moved it around then. Yeah, we should see one go across about 12 o'clock. Yeah, so we're taking Russell up, then Yoho will have coming back. So it's not too bad. Thank you. ferry service over to Barmouth. There. Barmouth. We're going to do my great yoga to go and take the next train down, but we're also waiting for a month for me to come over Barmouth Bridge. You can get some cracking photos of the trains over here. I'm not sure which train that's going to be, so I'm hoping this camera will zoom in so I find out when that train does turn up. So we're now here at Barmouth Ferry. Well, service to Pwllheli, that's across Barmouth Bridge. Running about 15 minutes late due to signalling problems. There it is. jump on the next train and head back down to Fairbourne. It is quite hard to get a picture of the trains across the bridge because they're weird and there's only one train in between. It's running a bit late due to the signal problems, so we might be delayed coming back to Telford. Here comes Sherpa, she's going to bring us, going to terminate here, and yeah, Ho's going to hop onto the other end. Taking this train on, so we've had two engines that we wanted to have a ride on. Last year we had a ride on Sherpa and Tony, and this year we've got Russell and Yoho. When we get back, we're going to have a go on the visiting engines as well. Thank you. back at the end point. I think our train that we're catching back to Telford Central is about to pass through, so we might wait for that to turn up. I'm going to have a ride on the visiting engines as well, so this is fair. We're now going to have a ride on the two visiting engines. They're going to run the little sections up to the end of the 15 section gauge, because these are 15 gauge, 15 inch gauge, and the others are 12 and a quarter, they run the full route.
Thank you.
Okay, everyone, we are now going to finish here at the Gala. What we're going to do now, because there's a signalling problem still on the line, last train's just come for a ring about 20 minutes late, we're going to catch the earlier train today, which we caught last year. We saw it go over Barmouth Bridge earlier. We'll be catching the wrong scheduler, the 1503 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Birmingham International. We'll be taking that as far as Telford Central. We'll be calling at Towin, Aberdovey, Dovey Junction, Machynlleth, Cursus, Newtown, Welshpool, Shrewsbury, Wellington and Telford Central. The train also calls at Clonmurrell, Tonfannaigh and Penhillig by request. If there's no one there, the train will not stop. And I'm not sure what's going to happen. It's running about, well, it's running, we saw it going across the bridge earlier, running about 20 minutes late, so it might be a bit late. So we'll keep you informed what's going to be happening. It's going quite well. It started to rain, unfortunately. Let me show you the track. This car's rolling at me. Right, here's the track. Obviously, it's dual gauge, so all trains use that one. 12 and a quarter and then 15 inch. 15 inch stop, train stop here, which is just before the crossing. Bear with me. Oh, last year they did stop the 15 inch gauge, did finish a bit further along, so they've extended it a lot further. Gives the trains a nice run, which is quite nice, then the 12 and a quarter to the full route. I'll keep you informed what's happening. I think we've got 158.833, which we had yesterday. I think I'll find out when it turns up. So I'll see you later. I hope you're enjoying Fairbourne. And hopefully next week we will be coming back. If they're doing it on a Saturday, we will be coming back, and this will probably be a yearly thing for four part charge actually. I'll see you later. Bye for now. The train is just coming up over there. It's red, which means it's got to be Russell. having more and more ride on the 15-inch before we can see where we can transfer our service. Right everyone, it is time to end Fairbourne. That's it from me. had a brilliant day. Well, I'll tell you about it when we finish. We that last section we did from beach to here, then we did the level shuttle service. The 15:05 service is actually on time, so it's made some time up, so fair play to ARRIVA for that. We'll see what it is when it turns up. I'm not going to be filming, but I'll wrap it up and be gone. If there's any problems on the way down, I'll let you know. Speak to you later.
It's a bit nice on the train.
This is one firing, K3, operating on the 15:02 ARRIVA Trains Wales Service to Birmingham International I. Calling at Tawin, Abu Dhabi, Dhabi Jackson, Machynlleth, Caersuth, Newtown, Welshpool, Shrewsbury, Wellington and Telford Central. This train also calls at Fairbourne, Pwllheli I and Pwllheli I West. We are running approximately 25 minutes late. This is due to signal problems. I'm not going to film because I've only got a few minutes on that channel here to wrap it. It's been a good day at the Gala. We will shortly be arriving at Telford Central. On arrival into Telford Central, this train continues to Wolverhampton, Sarrett, Bolton Bridge, Birmingham New Street and Birmingham International. We are now arriving into Telford Central. Time now for a full review of the four parts that we've just done on transactions. In part one we went on the Severn Valley Railway. We started on the 753 train to Birmingham International. We had 158827, which we're always looking for. We had also had 158841, which keeps on following me. And then we had 158837. And then jumped on a 172 down to Kidderminster and then the Severn Railway. On the way back we looked at the engine house in Hyde before returning back to Telford. On day two we went up to Welshpool and Llanfairpwll Railway and we started on 158835 and 158820, which I've got a model gauge of him as well. Have a good day. At Welshpool we saw 158839 leaving, which is just over there somewhere behind the 150 and the 153. Two round trips. We had Countess, very nice ride it was. And then on day three we went up to the Typhoon Railway. It was a bad day. Weather was brilliant and we had the locomotive was Talipin. Lovely engine that was. And on the final part, what you've just watched, we went to the Fairbourne Steam Gala. Now the journey was going fine until we got to Machynlleth. When we got there, the train was delayed by 18 minutes due to signalling problems. And then did two round trip. We did a round trip on the Fairbourne Railway. I had Russell going up and Yoho coming back. Nice ride that was. Then we jumped on the two visiting locomotives. They were Sean and Mountaineer. Now we're running a small section. And then coming back, we thought we were going to have a nice clear run. But we didn't. Because, yes, there were signalling problems again. We were delayed by 25 minutes. But when we got back to Telford, we were bang on time. So well done, ARRIVA Trains Wales, for picking that time up. Thank you. I hope you've enjoyed the last four parts. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. Details are coming up next. And the next Travel Jacks Journeys episode, I've got no idea when it's going to be. But I'd like to take this opportunity to reveal what's coming up what's coming up later on in the series. And for this, I'm going to need one of my model trains, because the train we will be catching later on in the series, I've actually got a double O-gauge version of it. So, this is what's coming up later on in the series. And now time to reveal. Yes, later on in the series we'll be catching the ARRIVA Trains Wales Premier Service. That's a clue. So if you can work out what that clue is, you can more or less work out what's coming up later on in the series. I'm not going to reveal it until we actually start that episode, which will be later on in the series, until the next episode. Don't know when it's going to be. Bye for now, and I'll see you very soon. Thank you for watching this part and for the last four. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.